making his way to the ring. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
This is going to be fun to watch. And to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either.
King, share with us your take on this match and any advice you have for going up against this powerhouse, Big E Langston.
Well, he knows his opponent so well that I expect this match to be really emotional. I don't see how it can't with their history. Knocked into the middle of... He's in big trouble here. Pinned in the corner and eating haymakers. What an impact from that kick. Oh, that's devastating. Reversal.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. And he gets back in.
He saw that one coming.
And this is going to return to the ring.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, clothesline. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
Took a little backbreaker.
And the knuckles connect.
Look out! Headbutt!
Look at this. Randy Orton going to the outside.
Oh!
And that was a costly misstep. And he does it one more time.
In this match.
What should Sheamus be looking to do now, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
moment. This could be one, and Sheamus powers out. And he dodges that one.
Randy Orton, the victim of his own dirty deeds. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Delivered with a lot of force.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And there's that destructive slam by Sheamus. His shoulders are down.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
What a tremendous match.